Practice. Make sure you have that elbow tight and you have that wrist tight. Okay? So, first one we're going to work is here. We're locked up side by side on our hips. Okay? Right here, I want to make sure I'm going to tripod up. I'm right next to him here. I'm tripoding up. I'm finding out where his hips are. Okay? I find out where they are. I'm going to run my feet as hard as I can into him until he falls over. So, we're here. So, he falls to the side. And then we're just going to feel him right over. Okay? This will take some good grip strength, some good leg strength. Okay, I'm not going over the top. Okay, this is what I don't want to see. Okay, I don't want to see this. I'm not tripoding up and coming over here. I'm here. I'm finding where his hips are. I'm tripoding. I'm bumping, bump, 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 till we get it right here. Okay. If we can see that one more time, we got it. One more time. We're here, locked up side by side, tripod up, okay? Get your butt in the air, find out where his hips are. I found his hips right here, and I'm bumping, bump, bump, bump. Okay?